Starting our stories for the night, let's begin by taking a look at popular Bollywood actress and model Nargis Fakri, who was recently the guest of honor at the launch for NRIA's newest luxury residential complex called the Afton of Morris, located in New Jersey. Joining the actress was NFL legend Lawrence Taylor, who very graciously showcased his support and admiration for all of NRIA's works in promoting a luxury development as well as acquisitions for nearly a decade through a diverse portfolio of premier real estate assets in New Jersey, Brooklyn, Philadelphia, and South Florida.
How do you feel to be here right now? How's the buzz going?
We're super excited about the development. 16 beautiful new townhomes right behind us here in Afton Village, Florham Park, New Jersey. The realtors are very excited, and it's just another example of one of our beautiful developments.
That's amazing. And why do you think Indians, South Asians specifically, should really be jumping the gun right now and investing with NRIA?
Well, I've been here for 4 years, and about half of my investor base is from the Indian community. I think it's a cultural thing where they put a lot of value into land. Our phones have been ringing off the hook for the last 10 days because the stock market is going insane. A lot of people are getting nervous and they want to rebalance their portfolio. So a lot of our investors recently are moving a little bit out of stocks and a little bit more into real estate. Their biggest concern is security, and we're very proud of our record in terms of security. 14 years, we have never had an investor lose money.
It's good to be back in New Jersey. I'm looking forward to now, so it's great to be back in New Jersey and to see all the fans and the guys that helped me and grew with me through my career. So I'm just happy.
What we do is we help business owners and real estate owners that have a lot of capital gains in their properties when they go sell it, defer those capital gains for 25 years, and invest with NRIA. So if you want to sell your property and defer capital gains for 25 years, come see us.
Very nice. And how are you enjoying this event so far?
Oh, I love it. They always put on a great event, great investors, great people like you that come out, lots of great food, and the product they build is second to none. They have a fine attention to detail, and it's a great investment for any investor that's looking to invest.
I'm so grateful, and absolutely, I'm a new member with NRIA, and looking forward to see this amazing new building that they have built. And I know there's so many people who would love to invest into NRIA. Personally, I'm one of them, and I'm happy to be. I urge you all to definitely look into this opportunity.
Why is this event so special today?
Well, this is a grand opening for our Morris County project called the Afton of Morris. It's some luxury townhomes, 16 in total, and we're very proud to present it to the public.
And a lot of your investors are South Asians, and why do you think that is?
Because I think our South Asian investors realize the quality of our investment.
Absolutely.
They get great returns, and they tell all their family and friends.
This is our first development in Morris County. We're looking to do many more. And I'm glad all our family, our investors, and our friends have come out to join us.
We have some of the, best prime real estate in northern New Jersey, in Palm Beach County, Florida, in Brooklyn, New York, in downtown Philadelphia, and it is wondrous to see it just grow and prosper as it has. We back all of our customers' investments with prime downtown urban real estate, usually surrounded by millions of people demanding it, in-demand real estate. We don't build in any future estimated or edgy future areas. We only build where it is happening now, where there is a true lack of supply of construction, new construction, and where there is a really incessant demand. New construction in the downtown areas is greatly desired. It is the places where everybody wants to live because it's never been lived in before. And of course, it has the latest technology and the latest construction techniques and efficiency. Everything we build is quite energy efficient, very green, eco-oriented. And we have a series of projects in our portfolio right now of about $800 million of new construction that we're currently building that backs and supports all of our investors. So it's been an incredible, fun growth trip. We have soared at a very strong but controlled pace of growth every month for the past 4 years. And we're just thrilled to have all of our investor family here today and also the media covering this event to join us tonight so that we can really reach out to folks and let them know what's available to them and what's a great diversification from the stock market.
Well, I'm really excited to be here. I travel around the world, but I'm your neighbor. I'm born and raised in New York City. But I like Jersey. I come here often. And I live out in LA and Mumbai and Dubai. And I can't wait to see the property because I like Jersey. Maybe I'll get one. Maybe I'll be your neighbor.
Hey!
Maybe I'll get that discount free.
It's making me want to buy one, so I'm going to be thinking about it. Maybe they'll give me a discount.
Maybe. So how many homes do you have around the world? Are you? Because I know you're all over the place.
Yeah, I'm not going to say, but I will say I do live in L.A., New York, Dubai, Mumbai, and maybe New Jersey. I don't know. Let's see.
Yeah, the favorite out of all.
What's your favorite?
My favorite is going to always be New York. Come on, guys. New York City. Your hair and your makeup is on point. Your outfits are on point. You're looking sexy.
We wanted to look good for you. I mean, we had to.
Oh, well, I'm happy. I thought you were going to look for a husband, maybe, to buy you one of these beautiful properties. Oh, well, I'm not going to buy you a property. You got to look for somebody else to buy the property for you.
And this is the grand opening of the most prestigious, you know, building condominiums right here. These are the, you know, super luxury condominiums, and I'm being so proud. You know, the Afton of Morris right here in this beautiful town. So thank you so much, and I want to thank Dr. Sudhir Parikh, the founder of this amazing ITV, and all the best, good luck to Alias and the whole team of ITV.